Seccafien after the 2017 Canadian Track and Field Championships women's 5,000 meter final here on Thursday evening. There's four women up for most of that race, and you had a really strong last 200 meter close going through your mind at that point.
Yeah, so I heard earlier in the day that Natasha and Kenzie were going for it, or like going for the standard, I guess. And so that was like a little nerve-wracking, actually. So when Natasha went like for it and then Kenzie took over, I like, kind of knew that was going to happen. But it was actually kind of a relief because last year we went out at like 16:40 pace, and that's just like slow, and you never like feel sluggish. So to have like a bit faster race actually like felt better, and then it kind of just like takes the traffic away. And then there's four of us, like I was really watching Jess because, you know, we both have the standard, and so I really just have to beat Jess if I like want to make the team for sure. So we actually like, kind of had the same race plan. She went with like, a K to go, I was going to go 800 to go. So we kind of just like raced each other, and it was great. It was like a really good race. We ran a bit faster than last year, so that's always good to see.
And you're also coming off of your little Euro tour there where you were in the Diamond League, and obviously those races were fast, so this kind of played, I guess, more into your hands.
Yeah.
Used to those fast races.
Yeah, so like running 307 doesn't really feel like anymore, and pretty comfortable. So for pretty much like the whole way, I was like very much like within myself. Just after being in like, yeah, race like Rome, where we didn't actually get out that fast, but we closed really hard. So yeah, it kind of just felt like a little bit more comfortable.
Are you always kind of racing for the win at these kind of championships when you just know that you need to come top two?
Yeah, I really like winning.
Yeah.
You know, I really like, it's like, you always want to be like a Canadian champ. Like, I always want to win. I always like believe that I can win. You know, like you have like a little like wiggle room with the top two thing, but yeah. Obviously you like want to come away.
What are the weeks leading up to London is going to look like now?
So Jess and I have actually been talking, and we're going to head over to New York soon and do more race, either New York or in Houston, and then we're heading to an East Extreme camp in at altitude. So Jess and I will kind of like prepare together. We're good friends. We like look together twice now, so it'll be good. It'll be fun.
Is this your first time racing? So you're in a new
yeah,
kit.
Yeah. So I am not sponsored, but Black Toe has been like really kind. It's a running store in Toronto. They've been getting me shoes and clothing and stuff like that. So it's a tough year after the Olympics. So at least I want to buy new shoes. So thank you, Black Toe. They're awesome. Mike and they are like super cool.
Great. Thanks a lot.
No problem.